Under duress and in his final minutes of life, James Foley read a statement that blamed America, the country where he was born, for his impending death. The 40-year-old claimed that the U.S. government, led by Barack Obama, were his real killers, and he called on family, friends and loved ones to rise up against them. In the clip, titled A Message to America, the freelance journalist added, "What will happen to me is only a result of their complacency and criminality." Mr. Foley also sent a direct message by death certificate. And in a plea to his beloved parents, he urged, "Save me some dignity and don't accept any meager compensation for my death from the same people who effectively put the last nail in my coffin." Poignantly, towards the end of the IS film, Mr. Foley says he wished he had time to see his family once again, and the opportunity to be free. But realizing his fate at the hands of the jihadists, he pauses, takes a deep breath, and concludes, "That ship has sailed. I guess, all in all, I wish I wasn't American."